Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the Matplotlib library in Jupyter Notebook on Anaconda. So let us see. Here is our Jupyter Notebook. I'll click Desktop. Here I'll click Amit Project, and now I'll create a new file in this folder. That is a new notebook. Click New. Click Python 3. Now here is our new notebook. I'll rename it quickly. Okay, first notebook, and I hope you know the extension of a Python notebook is .ipynb on Jupyter. Click rename. Now I'll install matplotlib. Type the command pip install matplotlib. So pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. I'll click here to run. Now matplotlib will get installed. We successfully installed matplotlib. Okay, now let us print the version which we just installed. So to use a package or library in Python, we need to import it, and we can also add an alias. AS is used to add an alias. So now we just need to use M instead of the complete word matplotlib. I'll print M dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore, and this will show the current version. The output should be 3.10.0. I'll run it, and here it is 3.10.0, and our file was on the desktop under Amit project folder. So here it is, and this is our file. That is our first notebook. So guys, now for a free matplotlib tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have also added free notes. Thank you for watching the video.